Doing its part to help keep Sacramento green. We're out in Modesto today as well, helping you get rid of your electronic junk. We're teaming up with C.E.A.R. at John Thurman Field in Modesto all day long for an e-waste drive. That's where we find KCRE3's Tamara Berg.
That's right, Walt. We want to help you lessen the carbon footprint in our area. What you can do is come on down here and these big bins. I'm standing in one of them right now. Been collecting goods all day. You can bring in microwaves. You can bring in even computers just like this one. And the good news is if you want to bring in, let's say, a laptop or anything from a computer, the hard drive and your personal information won't be sacrificed. In fact, they'll actually shred everything before all this e-waste is actually recycled. All you have to do is you come in and actually, you drive through here. It's a really quick process here at John Thurman Field. You drive through the line here. We've seen kind of a steady flow of traffic, and all the guys you see wearing the green shirts, they're actually volunteering their time with the community hospice of Modesto. And what we're going to see with this organization is that C.E.A.R. is going to collect all the electronic waste today, and eventually they're going to make that donation, and the donation is going to actually go back to the Modesto Parks and Recreation area. So again, you're giving back to your local community, and these guys are here. They're eager to help, and we want to see you help donate your electronic waste. You can see in that bin back there, we want to get all of these bins filled. So bring down your goods. It's an easy thing to do. Again, they're taking anything, cell phones, digital cameras, if you have TVs. Let's see what this woman is bringing by to drop off for these guys. You don't even have to get out of your car. Watch how simple this process is. Yeah, they're going to open it up and grab whatever she has to donate, and that is all going to be safely and securely recycled here in Modesto today. And we'll be here till 7 o'clock tonight, so come on down and bring that e-waste. Walt, I'll send it back to you.
All right, Tamara, thank you so much.